Thank you. Thank you, Mayor Lavey, and the Honorable Justice Commissioner Earl. We had your first second amendment from Brown Kevin J. Butterfly to Brown Kevin Farms.
I just want to take a few minutes to give out some special awards.
Before I give all the connections associated with Jersey's Beyond Animal Farms to come out and become this stranger in the right place.
Well, Brown Swiss exhibitors here to start our cow classes off today. What a beautiful group of senior two-year-olds we have out here. Lovely mammary systems the whole way down the line. We have a February heifer here coming out in this senior two-year-old class, just fresh here, right at 65 days. What a beautiful, beautiful mammary system she has. So much height and width to the rear udder, so much quality throughout and down through the seam and the length of the fore udder with all the venation on it. And a cow just handles her legs so smoothly, just a nice balanced open rib, really wide through her front end cow. We follow in with second. What a frame on a cow. You just love the depth and the openness to the rib. A cow, you just admire that size and scale and the depth and the openness. But a cow, I just need to see a little more quality through the rear of the mammary system, and I'd like to just see her track a little nicer on those feet and legs. Just handle them a little smoother today to get around this well-balanced cow we have winning. We follow in with third and fourth here, two cows that are recently fresh, cows that are just going to get better with time. They're strong, angular cows, cows that are big enough, they're clean enough through that front end, cows with beautiful mammary systems. They just need a little time to drop that rear and fore rib in and open up through that cage. Congratulations, exhibitors.
Let's bring our junior three-year-old, let's bring our junior three-year-old.
I
Well, here in the Browns West Ring and our junior three-year-olds, all four of them out here are first calvers, and what a pair of cows we have on top. Just lovely, lovely mammary systems. Just so extreme balance in this first cow. A cow that's just, she's had one calf. She's been fresh since August. She's still dairy enough for me today. She's so long from hooks to pins, from nose to tail the whole way through. She's open in her rib, just holds her crops together a tad nicer than our second cow. And then we have that mammary system, so much length in the fore udder and fullness and height and width to the rear udder that we like to see on these cows today. And then second cow, maybe we'd like to just clean her up a little bit through the head and neck and over the shoulders and drop the heart down over on her just to get around the first cow. But another lovely mammary system. You love the venation on this on the mammary. You love the height, the width to the rear udder, and the fullness to the fore udder. Our third cow here, another nice dairy cow. A cow just doesn't have a development in the mammary system to go ahead of our two cows above. Congratulations.
Our Jersey Age cow, another nice class. But boy, it's a joy when you see cows like this come in the ring. The cow that starts the class, just a beautiful cow. Tracks beautiful on her hind legs. She's got the beautiful frame to her, the angularity, the spring, the length of body.
And
there in our senior three-year-old class in the Brown Swiss ring. You look down the line, and what a beautiful, beautiful view you have of memory systems. Every cow in the class just with the height and the width that you desire. Kind of a handy winner for me today. A cow that has calved two times, just fresh 3 weeks. Ultra, ultra dairy. You admire that length through the head and neck, the cleanness through the shoulder, the width through that chest floor. And then a cow that just wears the height and width to that rear udder with being a little bit more definition to seam down to it than our second cow. Second cow, just a one calver. I'd love to see her fresh again. A cow that's just got all the size, the scale, and the length in the world. A cow, I'd just like to see her a little cleaner down through that hock, maybe a little bit more definition through the rear of that seam, a little height to the udder, but she just needs to calve again. Then we follow him with third. Nice big framey cow, angular through her front end. A cow just needs to drop that rear rib to snug in that fore udder a little bit, but you complement her the height and the width to the rear udder. Congratulations, exhibitors.
I beat you.
For our senior champion in the junior competition of the Jersey Show, some really nice cows back out here for senior champion. But when it comes down to it today, it's pretty close for who's senior champion in reserve. But this young lady with the four-year-old cow, if you'll just bring her up, I think she's a little cleaner in her hock today, flexes her hock just a little bit more than the cow that we have. Yep. And this young lady will be a reserve with her five-year-old cow. Tremendous pair of cows, but just a little more mass in our first cow than our five-year-old cow. But congratulations to both these exhibitors.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, here in our Brown Swiss show, we've come to selection of intermediate champion. We're not going to single anybody out yet. Just a beautiful, beautiful group here of young cows. You're just so impressed with the mammary system, the frame developments. They're just all, I just can't single any of them out. We're just going to go down through. We have that junior, the senior two-year-old. It's almost a junior two. You just love this cow, a cow with a bright future. What a lovely, lovely mammary system. We have the second place cow in there, a cow that's so framey, so open in her rib, a cow with just a lot of quality of the udder. We just like to see a little more definition to that seam. And then we have this gorgeous, gorgeous three-year-old. What a beautiful cow with upstanding through her front end, still clean and dairy fresh since last August, and just wears that beautiful, beautiful mammary system. And then we follow with a second place junior three-year-old, another cow with a ton of style, a ton of balance, and another beautiful mammary system. Then we got that pair of senior three-year-olds. We got a second calf cow, fresh 3 weeks. This cow will have her day. Mark my word, she is good. A cow just needs a little more time to open up in that rear flank and just tuck the fore udder in a nice, but another lovely mammary system. And then we have that first calf, senior three, another cow with a beautiful udder, just tons and tons of frame. Just a cow that just has a bright future, just needs to calve again. I'll go out and I'm going to select my intermediate champion, my reserve, and then my honorable mention. For intermediate champion, there's no challenge here. This junior three-year-old, this pair of junior three-year-olds, what a pair of cows. Cows that are so balanced, they're open in their rib, just wearing lovely, lovely mammary systems. Cows I think that easily deserve, you have to keep them together, so similar through their similarities. The cows that are just walk out on a tremendous set of feet and legs. And then for honorable mention, I'm going with that senior three-year-old, a cow that just needs time. A cow has all the parts, everything's there. She just has to wait a little bit. Congratulations, exhibitors.
Before I name my grand champion of the junior show, I want the junior
Well, here in our four-year-old class in the Brown Swiss show, what an exceptional entry we have to win this class. She's not a big cow. She's just a correct cow. You love the dairiness to this cow, especially when you get behind her. She's so open in that rib, both fore and rear. A cow tracks out so wide through her front shoulders, and then she has that lovely mammary system. A cow with the height, the width, and just a deep cleft that comes down through. If anything, maybe you just want to snug that forerudder up just a smidge, but a true dairy cow to win this class. We come out with just a beautiful frame cow. You love the power to this cow. A cow that's so long from just head to tail. Cow with a really nice mammary system. I just need to see a little fore through the top, a little fore through the forerudder, and a cow that just needs to clean off a lot through her system. Then we have a cow here in third, a cow that's just so long, so tall and angular. She's just fresh 3 weeks. Cow that just needs time. She'll open up in her rib. The mammary system's there. Everything will come together. Just doesn't have the horsepower today through the front end and through the depth to come around to two cows ahead of her. Congratulations.
Before I do a grand champion, just give a big round of applause for the jerseys, right from the heifers all the way to our production cows. Just a tremendous show. And then these cows we got lined up here, tremendous cows, the type of cows that I like. And then we're missing our junior champion heifer, but we got our reserve junior champion, and she's just a beautiful heifer as well. I hope she turns into cows like the ones above her. But I want to correct myself. When I said senior champion, I said it was easy. It wasn't easy. It was logical. Two tremendous cows, and when you got cows this good, it's not easy. But for me, it was logical. So I just want to correct that. It wasn't easy. It was logical. So, but for grand, there's no denying these two cows. So this first place age cow. She's going to be our grand champion. A lovely balanced cow. Maybe a cow with just a little more length than our 12-year-old cow. But boy, the 12-year-old cow, what a mammary system she's got on her. 12 years old, 7 calves, just a tremendous cow. And then for honorable mention, I'm still going to stick with my second place production cow. What a beautiful frame on that cow. The open rib, the udder still above the hocks, and she's fresh a month, had 8 calves. So she's still going to be my honorable mention grand champion. So congratulations to all the Jersey exhibitors.
Girl.
can't catch.
Well, here in our five-year-old class in the Brown Swiss show today, what a nice group of cows up here on top. Just a lovely frame cow, so dairy, so clean, so open through her rib. Just you love that point and cleanness through the shoulder, the length of this cow from hooks to pins and just overall. Cow's just wearing a beautiful mammary system. Cow's just fresh 6 weeks. She just needs a little time to get the rest of her together. But a cow just handles herself with that grace and balance that we're looking for today. We follow out in second. Another cow with a really nice front end to her. Cow, it's clean and open in her rib when you get behind her. Cow that carries that correctness from the hooks to pins that we're looking for. And what a lovely mammary system with the height and the width. Maybe just like to tuck that forerudder and blend it in a little nicer to the body wall, but another true dairy cow. We come out in third, a cow with just a lovely mammary system. You like the fullness to the forerudder, the way it tucks into the body wall. A cow, I just need to see her a little deeper through her front end, and I'd like to see her carry those pins down a little bit to get ahead of the two nice cows above her. Congratulations.
Our daughter Dama, two really nice entries, but given the advantage to the entry in first, maybe just a little more snugness and height up to the top of the rear rudder today in the cow in the first place. Taking nothing away from the group in second. I admire the old production cow, but just recently fresh and just not the bloom and snugness today in her rudder to help her group get to the top.
I didn't have any down, but I could call him. We're just checking. Is it true? We are, but we didn't have him as a junior listed on our junior show.
Yep, oh, yeah. He might be on it.
Second, yeah. Yep, he's there. So what? Is he a senior two-year-old? His number?
Jacob, Blake, we need you and Bobby back to the Coliseum immediately, please. Jacob, Blake, second place senior two-year-old.
For our best three females in the Jersey group, two nice groups, but to me today, I just think we got a little more uniformity in the first group all the way through. Three very uniform cows, cows with tremendous mammary systems, beautiful definition of seam all the way through. And taking nothing away from the second group, a beautiful group of wide rump cows, youthful cows, cows that...
Nice group here in our age cows. These top couple pair. What a beautiful cow we have to win the class. Cow's fresh since June. She's 7 years old. She's had four calves. Just a beautiful dairy open frame. Cow's kept that cleanness. She tracks out so smooth on those feet and legs. And then she wears that mammary system with all the height and the width and still has a ton of quality left. Our second cow here, a cow you just really tremendous frame to her. She's really deep through the heart. Just fresh 6 weeks. Cow with a lovely mammary system. You like the height, the width to it. She just needs to clean up from head to tail and she'll be right there with our winning cow. And we come in with her just a cow. It's fresh 2 years. What a beautiful frame uphill run to her. Cow just needs to handle those rear legs a little nicer today to come around to two other cows. Congratulations.
Back and select our senior champion.
This is Joe Bo Holstein. I kept up with it.
The second place flag was from Joe Bo.
Step up. Don't walk, stay up. You're going to come up head to tail. I know, but I don't think they do.
Senior champion of the junior show, right?
Great.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we've come down to senior champion here of the youth show. I think these youths deserve a great round of applause. What an exceptional group of cattle they brought out today. I brought four individuals out here, just two pair of lovely young cows. This senior two-year-old is really well balanced, and we have that three-year-old in here with a super udder tour, and then we have those two age cows that have the style and the balance that we love, the dairiness, the openness, and wear the mammary systems very correctly. I'll go out and I'll select my senior champion, my reserve, and then my honorable mention and give my reasons why. here for senior champion. I'm going to go with those two age cows. They're cows that have stood the test of time. They've calved multiple times. Cows that are dairy, they're open through the rib. They're very angular. Cow that's been fresh for a little while and a cow that's just fresh. But just a beautiful pair of cows for senior champion and reserve senior champion of my junior show. Congratulations. We're going to go ahead and we're going to name our grand and reserve here. We're going to stick with these two aged cows. Two beautiful heifers didn't come back out, but two exceptional pair of heifers, but just don't have the time, endurance, and the memory system that our cows do. Congratulations.
Guys, we need you for the senior champion here.
Champion. We have an extraordinary group out here. I think these all exhibitors need a big round of applause for all the hard work and dedication they've put in. They should be very proud of what they exhibited today. I sure has been a pleasure to judge them. I brought that winning 4-year-old out of Callitz Dairy. She's open. She's so open in her rib when you view her from the rear. She's so correct. She's not a lot of cow, but she's enough cow. And she wears that just beautiful mammary system. Has so much height and width to it. All the quality in the seam is still there. And then we have these two winning 5-year-olds. You have this ultra dairy cow that's so long from nose to tail, hooks to pins, the whole works. A cow that you just admire her. She handles herself so correctly on her feet and legs. You love the mammary system with the length and the fullness to the fore udder. You also love the way the teats are placed on that udder floor. And we have that second place 5-year-old, another very well-balanced cow. You like the frame to the cow. Cow, maybe you want to clean her up just a touch through that head and neck to equal out with our winning cow. And we have our age cow, another lovely cow. Cow, it's fresh since June. A cow, it shows dairy quality. You love the depth and the openness to the rib. And what a beautiful mammary system. You like the height and width to the rear udder. You maybe just like to see her a little fuller in that fore udder for me today. Without any ado, I will go out and I'll select my senior champion, my reserve, and my honorable mention. For senior champion here today of our Brown Swiss show, I had to go with this lovely age cow. A cow that's just so graceful on her feet and legs for her age. A cow that's right today. A cow that has the rib. She's open in her dairiness. You love the quality to the mammary system, both fore and rear udder, with the height and width and the fullness. She just goes over our winning 5-year-old. I love that 5-year-old's frame. But a cow just needs a little bit more time. A cow that's recently fresh. She will open up in that rib, and she'll develop the heart that you need, but she just doesn't quite have it today. And then we follow in with honorable mention with the second place 5-year-old, a cow that follows her, so similar in her patterns and through her lines. And I just think you have to keep the two together. Congratulations, exhibitors.
Told us for him while he's busy, he doesn't need to show the power back. They're both, or I mean, sorry. Yes, they're both red known, so we'll work on it.
Just go down and get in front of him. Face this direction. Bring her up and let enough space for the two cows in there. We need to move our senior champion up front.
You gotta go fast. Lady, come here. Hey. No, you have to go in front of this. Come on.
Well, for Grand Champion or Swiss Show, again, I think New York should be very proud. What exceptional show they put on. As much as I love exhibiting up here, it has been a true pleasure and a joy to judge this show. I have the junior champion out here, just a lovely, lovely heifer with a big future. A heifer, it's just love the quality, the dairiness, the openness to it. And then we have that intermediate champion, a heifer, a cow here, a young cow, junior three-year-old, just one calf, been fresh since last August. A cow that's still dairy. She still tracks so incredibly straight on those feet and legs. And she has such an incredible mammary system with the height and the width. And then we have our reserve intermediate champion, a cow kind of follows that same pattern. She's so smooth blending through her parts. She's so correct through the parts and just has the lovely, lovely mammary system. And we have the senior champion in a reserve, a winning age cow. Cow, it's been fresh a while too. A cow just has that lovely mammary system, has the beautiful set of feet and legs, and moves with such grace and ease. And then we have that reserve, a cow, it's just fresh. A cow will have her day. She just needs a little time to get there. I'll go out and select my grand, my reserve, and my honorable mention. I appreciate if you show them their appreciation. What a beautiful Swiss show we've had here today, and just what a gorgeous champion. A cow that she just makes you quiver. I mean, she's so beautiful, so correct, so well developed for a young cow. What a beautiful mammary system. And then for reserve, we're going to follow in with that age cow. Another well-balanced cow follows that same pattern with that lovely mammary system. Congratulations, exhibitors. Congratulations. She'll also be your best setter of the show.
Congratulations, Megan. And all our fellows, exhibitors, and your leader, your exhibitor. We'll finish our show with a promotional video. And the other color, and the rest will be there.
was the best udder.
We're just going to have to be united.
It was.
Right. The time and the little bit of time right here. You know, we feel the boys. You know, we should give out the numbers tonight.
I think they've already got it. They're into that. They had them done in the middle of the afternoon. She came to me and I said, go for it.
Let's do this.
Sure. You know, where it's warm and comfortable is that in the farm room. If you want to just sit on the couch and be warm and chill. Alan and Doug.
If you don't know, Doug,
we don't need Kat.
We need Doug or Emily.
Emily and Charlene if they're here, but we need one of the three.
Well, if they meet there, if you want to move over here, so I can see them.
No, I meant for you. You just needed to sit there. You said that.
Just two entries here in our Brown Swiss ring here in the produce. Definite advantage here in the mammary systems. Just two beautiful cows. You like their dairy frames. They have nice mammary systems attached to them. Just well-balanced cows over our cow and heifer pair. And a nice pair there. Congratulations.
cow.
Just one entry here in our dam and daughter. And what an exceptional entry we have. Just a beautiful cow. It's a senior three-year-old here. Cow was just fresh with one calf, but just a beautiful frame cow. And this heifer follows right in her tracks. Just another lovely dairy open-ribbed heifer. Congratulations.
That's three females. We should pick up the spare ribbons and put them in the box for Tat. See, the box is in the back somewhere. We'll be out of her way. Then you have half an hour to put your feet up until I need to see you all. In each of their crates, look at the boxes that are there. Take a candy bar home for your hard work. Take a candy bar home for your hard work. Oh, I got it. Okay, no fantasy. I know fantasy. I know her. Where's your three feet, guy?
Here. Those,
I believe you.
It's those.
We believe you. She needs the names. You guys have the paper so we can get names?
Mm-hmm.
But, because Kelly wants names. Kelly needs their names.
Hey, Brown, Smith,
chasing you. We're chasing each other.
I'm here for our final class here in the Brown Swiss Show, the best three females. Just an extraordinary top pair, top two groups out here. We're going to stick with this group with the mammary systems on that winning senior two-year-old and her grand cow. Just a lovely uttered group here. You just love the dairy quality, the openness to the rib, and then they have those welded on udders. And we follow them with second, another true dairy group. You love the milk that they spell, the overall dairy quality, and the lovely mammary system. Congratulations, exhibitors.
That's why she was acting ignorant.
Kelly.